Om Shri Sai Ram. Prema means love, rather selfless love. Dhara means flow. Pramadhara means flow of selfless love. Water is elixir of life. When water, which sustains human life, is offered with selfless love, it becomes Pramadhara. Following the footsteps of Divine Masters, Sathya Sai Water Project, Pramadhara is a unique project initiated by Sri Sathya Sai Seva Organization, Kerala, in August 2017, offering pure and safe drinking water. During the first phase, with divine grace, we could make operational 92 units covering 14 districts across Kerala with an approximate cost of 14 lakh rupees. On an average, Pramadhara is catering pure drinking water to nearly 1.25 lakhs persons per day. The very objective of Pramadhara is make available pure drinking water with love 24 hours in a day, 365 days in a year, free of cost. Pramadhara units provides both hot and warm water after purification. The units are being established at public places, especially for floating population, covering bus stations, taluka hospitals, primary health centers, and government hospitals in Kerala with the approval of state government. The Pramadhara system is attached with the local Sathya Sai Seva Samadhi, and the service coordinator is responsible for the day-to-day and smooth functioning of the unit. We have received excellent responses both from the state government and public on the project. Pramadhara project has become an excellent public-private model that can be scaled up and replicated not only in India but across the globe. Jai Sai Ram.